Hello everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error web server failed to start port 8080 was already in use in Spring Boot. So I'm just having four lines of code over here, just a REST controller, and I'm having a get mapping slash a which just returns a string, okay? But I'm getting this error. So the reason why we are getting is because it's obvious from this, because the port 8080 is already used by some other application or background process. So in order to solve this, the first thing what you need to do is you need to go to your pom.xml and check whether you have installed all the right dependencies. If you have just deleted some of the dependencies, that can also cause the error. So this is the first thing that you are going to do. So once you have done checking it and there isn't any problem over here, the next thing what we are going to do is we are just going to change the port. So we get this error when our application is trying to run at port 8080. So instead of that, we can change to some other port, let's say 8090. We won't be getting this error. So to change the port, okay, what you need to do is you need to go to this resources, okay, resources folder over here, and you need to click on this application.properties. So here what we will do is you'll just specify server.port equal to, and here we are going to add 8090. Okay, just add this line over here, just save it, control S, really important to save it, otherwise your changes won't be getting affected. So after saving it, you can just run your program again. And this time, as you can see, I'm not getting any kind of error. And here you can see there's a line specifying Tomcat started on port 8090 and started my application. So if I just go to that port, okay, so it's localhost colon 8090 and my path was slash a and hit enter. So I'll be getting this text over here. So that this text corresponds to the text I have written over here. So I guess you can see this is triple H and I'm getting this over here. So I've just solved this error now. So it's really simple. You need to just change the port by going to this application properties. Just add this line and you can add any other port, okay, which isn't in use. So, okay, hopefully. So I hope you have found this video useful. I also run many other programming videos in Java, C, C++, Python, as well as 3D animation in Blender. So do check out videos of my channel, subscribe and support me. It helps me a lot and thanks for watching.